Use section views to display a desired area in a drawing as a cross-section. Before creating a section view, let's adjust some related drawing properties. First, let's adjust the section mark properties. Let's adjust the type and color of the section mark and the color of the section mark symbol. Click OK to save the changes. Then, adjust the section view properties. Go to the Views tab. Then, hold down Shift and click Section View. In the View properties, change the scale of the section view and click OK. Now, we are ready to define the section view. First, let's click two points to define the section plane. Then, click another two points to define the direction and depth of the section view. Finally, click the position where you want to place the section view. As you can see, the section view is created at the position you chose. If you like, you can easily adjust the depth and height of the section view afterwards. First, click one of the green handles at the corner of the view boundary. Then, hold down the left mouse button, drag the handle to the desired location, and release the mouse button. As you can see, the view boundary is updated.